Mo, we're at Edgbaston, home. Start of an Ashes series, out of Test retirement. Happy to be back.
Yeah, great to be back. Obviously, first of all, with the boys, and obviously Stokes the captain, which is very exciting for me, but and obviously playing at Birmingham.
Yeah. Mate, some good memories there, isn't it? Feels like forever ago that we were like coming through the sort of Warwickshire Academy and stuff. So
yeah, I played, I think you're a couple of years younger than me, aren't
you? Yeah. Yeah, a couple of years ago.
I know you were playing in our age group, and then we played second team together.
Remember you banging me everywhere at Moseley Ashfield, mate. We were banging at Ashfield. I was about 13, you were about 15. Aston Manor I played for. But now, start of the Ashes tomorrow, mate. Are you excited? I'm obviously excited. Like, I'm obviously excited. You're in the 11. It'd be great to see you back in English, in the whites.
Yeah, mate. I'm looking forward to it. Obviously, I haven't played Red Bull for a while, so... I'm buzzing for it, yeah. I'm ready to go and play, and I've been playing quite well, so I trained a lot with Stokes in IPL, and he obviously saw me bowl quite a bit there, and he's happy with the way I was bowling, so it's nice. Obviously, shame on and got it for
Leachy,
but yeah, no, I'm happy to come back and put hopefully some winning performances in.
Good man. We should probably touch on your OBE, mate, yesterday. How did it go?
It was good. It was really good. It was a great experience. First of all, I met Princess Anne.
Yeah.
Which was nice. Yeah, she's lovely. She seems like a lovely lady, and had a bit of a chat with her.
Yeah. Nice day for the family though, surely.
Great,
like, it must have been quality
parents
to
loved it. My
go
parents,
down.
Mrs. Parents came and they absolutely loved it.
Nice.
And Princess Anne said, "Why are you not training?"
Get back in the nets. The classic. Nets, yeah. Get back in the nets.
So that was quite nice. She had a good sense of humour. Yeah, but it was an awesome day. It's a great experience. And
nice, mate.
Yeah, wicked.
But mate, this is just like I love being at Birmingham, mate. It's just, you know, when you get that feeling of like wherever you've been away or whatever, and you always look forward to getting back to Birmingham. So like,
I never feel home until I've come off the motorway and I'm like, I see the sign for Birmingham. And I'm home now.
No, it's awesome. Nice.
It's
nice.
It's wicked.
Hollies are going to be bouncing tomorrow. It's going to be ridiculous. Like, I remember 2019. You know, obviously the Ashes series after the World Cup. I remember that first day of the Ashes series last time. I felt like that's the best atmosphere that I've seen at a cricket ground. Yeah. Honestly, it goes off, doesn't it?
It is unbelievable. Like, even when we played previously, like, I think, did you play 2015 Ashes?
I didn't play 15 Ashes, no. Yeah.
That was unbelievable. Like, I remember Johnson running into bowl and the crowd was just on his back because he's fielding here
third man. Yeah.
And it was one of the loudest I played in front of. It is an amazing atmosphere. Like, even finals day and all that, it's the best place to come and play. Yeah. And it's a game all the guys always look forward to. I know test matches always look forward to this one because they know it's almost like a 12th man a lot of the time. But
it's a biased view from us, isn't it, saying like Birmingham's the best, but actually there's a lot of lads in the dressing room that feel the same, don't they? So, it's unbelievable. It's going to be rammed as well. Weather's going to be good. It'll be a serious occasion, I reckon.
It's an amazing ground now, like the way they've done it all up and everything. It's a proper stadium and it's always been a great place to come and play. It's a great wicket as well, a good cricket wicket generally.
For the new stadium or the old one?
I used to like the old one.
Was cool, wasn't it? Yeah, like, it was good. Nice, traditional. But
it was good, but this is a proper...
It's turned into like an absolutely amazing stadium.
I think it's the way they've done it.
Yeah.
It still looks amazing and it's a great place to come and play, like we were saying. Home.
Home, mate, it's beautiful.
When was it actually? 1995 or 94 here? Can you remember? 94, we were sat here with the
really?
School. And we were sat here, we did quick cricket on the lunchtime.
On the ground.
And Goffey bowled, Darren Goff bowled somebody and it was a no ball. Peter Whitty was a no ball.
Oh, really?
And he bowled the next ball, bowled him again.
Bowled him again? Oh my God, bet they were nuts, didn't they?
Nuts, mate, and it was like awesome.
So
NASA got a 100. Yeah, it was also that.
Mate, that's going back a long time, that 94. Ages, you were showing your age, boss.
Yeah, I was must be 7-8 then. But yeah, it was also that was a great day. Quick cricket.
Cricket on Edgbaston, mate. Yeah. As a youngster, that'd be as good as it gets. I don't reckon I came on this turf until I was about 15, 16. It was on the academy.
That's why it's important, like with schools when they come to the games and the kids and they just.
Oh, that experience, mate, is just like nothing else, is it?
Yeah, wicked.
Incredible. Wicked. Have you got a favourite occasion of when you've played at Edgbaston over the years?
I have that 2015 Ashes when Stephen Finn was bowling.
Finn was in a gun spell, wasn't he?
It was an unbelievable spell and he bowled like that pace, bounce, everything, and it's just like Because I think he was like in and out of the side a little bit before that, and he was struggling a bit.
Yeah.
And it was great. First of all, we know he's a great guy.
Yeah.
And it was great to see him like bowl the way he bowled, and it just the crowd, and he actually changed
everyone
the game.
Behind
yeah. And we needed to win that game, and he changed the game, and I remember that being a real good occasion, and I'll never forget that.
You know, my favourite, I reckon it's not just my favourite, one of my favourite games here. I reckon it's one of my favourite games I've ever played in was the semi-final against Oz. World Cup semi.
That was the ICC I'm talking about.
Yeah, so, when Stokes got 100?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was 2017, wasn't it?
Yeah.
But 19 World Cup when we beat Aussie here and we smashed them. Atmosphere that day was a joke. Like, I reckon that's the best. That's definitely the best I've ever.
That was wicked. When Jero was smacking it and he hit Steve
Smith up into the stands there.
That was awesome. We had some great games here. A lot of the time, actually, we've generally had good results here, but there's so many we can pick from.
Yeah.
Yes.
I think it's nice as well. You know, it's like obviously in Birmingham home, you generally get more friends and family rocking up. So it's like,
I mean, you take
means a little bit more. Oh, mate, apart from getting peppered for tickets.
Yeah, it means a lot more. And like, it's nice because like, you go home and your friends are still buzzing or your family's still buzzing from the game and you talk a bit more. And yeah, awesome.